Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for January 6th of 2022, well, it is titled The Last Days of Venus as the Evening Star. So what do we see here? Well, we see what could look like a crescent moon off there in the distance, and that is actually not the moon, but is the planet Venus. Now, actually, any object will go through a set of phases like this. So we can see, we're used to thinking of a crescent shape as being the moon. However, the Venus or Mercury, which are planets closer to the sun than us, will also go through those phases seen from Earth. And any other object could as well. So if you were on another planet, such as in the atmosphere of Jupiter, you would see the moons of Jupiter go through phases just like our own moon. The differences might be how fast they go through them, depending on how fast they orbit their planet. And in this case, Venus takes a lot longer to orbit the sun and goes through phases over a much longer period of time than we're used to with the monthly cycle that we have for our moon. Now, this is the last few days of Venus as the evening star, just barely visible off to the west right after sunset. Venus is getting closer and closer in appearance to the sun and will no longer be visible over the next few days. And in fact, for the next week or so, it will be invisible to us just because it is too close to the sun and will be lost in the sun's glare. However, in a couple of weeks, it will move out of that glare and be visible again, now not as the evening star, but as the morning star. So it'll be rising in the east early in the morning, right before sunrise. So while you've had a chance this year to be able to see Venus as the evening star for much of the year, next year it will be, this year it will be the morning star, 2022. It'll be visible as the morning star. So early in the morning, right before sunrise, look off to the east and you'll be able to see Venus. Venus will actually reach its closest approach on the 9th of January, when it'll be between Earth and Sun. And then that will be what we call its inferior conjunction. A conjunction is when the objects line up. So that would be Earth, Venus, and Sun all lined up. The inferior conjunction of Venus would be when Venus is in between Earth and Sun, and the superior conjunction would be when it is on the other side of the Sun, and the Sun is in between Earth and Venus. So here we're getting to see, coming up just a few days from now, would be the inferior conjunction. And were everything lined up perfectly, Venus would actually pass in front of the sun and be visible. However, that's a very rare event. And that's that we call a transit of Venus, and only occurs a couple times every couple of centuries. So we had one a few years ago, a decade or so ago now, and the next ones will not occur for over 100 years. So that was our picture of the day for January 6th of 2022. It was titled The Last Days of Venus as the Evening Star. We'll be back again next time for the next picture, previewed to be What the Penguin Saw. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.